goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Father?
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Hey.
Joshua, are you in pain?
Not now. Come on! You're his shield. Do your duty.
Save him.
My lord?
Who are you? Thank you.
murderer. I'll kill you! I'll fucking kill you!
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.